various locations. Clear out all the stashes. There should also be a safe nearby. Grab whatever's inside. Don't forget the extra equipment you sourced if you feel something else will be more effective. I've bribed some friends in the Department of Sanitation to leave it in the dumpster to the rear of the factory. The key card you acquired should grant you access to restricted areas in the factory, including the basement. It's clear this place is barely functioning as a chicken factory. One would assume they'd have more Cluck and Bell staff to keep up appearances, but I underestimated just how bold criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket. Make it hurt. Clear out their whole supply. secured the product, start looking safe. Okay, here we go. Connect to the computer. Okay, to retrieve the safe code from the computer, you'll need to secure multiple signals for the hacking device. Lucky for you, I read the instructions. It should turn blue when you're pointed towards one of the right spots. Red, the opposite. Just go straight and you'll catch a connection. Then find the next one. Keep going. You need to secure more data before you have the complete access code. Okay, that should have done it. Have you received the safe code? Safe's code should show up on the hacking device. All right, we got what we came for. Okay, I'm listening to the radio, and it sounds like that safe triggered some alarm. They're shutting down most of the roads leading away from the factory. Fortunately, we're one step ahead of them. The getaway car should be right where you left it.
Somebody help them!
I strongly advise you make your way to the getaway vehicle. I can confirm it's still where you left it. Just execute a quick exchange with our usual contact and it's mission complete. I gotta admit, quite apart from this being a matter of principle, our whole operation has livened up my day-to-day considerably. Makes a pleasant change from people holding up 24/7 stores. Safe to say that our friends over at Cluck and Bell will be in recovery for a few weeks.